do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Target's location on your iDroid. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Contact me if you need advice. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Of enemies somewhere out of sight. Targets are there. The suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
Come on, man! Get me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Come on, take a second! Come right over here! Hey! Hey! You gotta let me
over
out!
Here. You let me out, go!
Can't we stay here?
Get off me! Get off!
Chico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
No! No!
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
I wish I was dead.
Boss. Chico's tape probably contains some clues to where they're keeping Paz. Select it on your iDroid to listen to it.
Feet.
Okay.